I'm very remorseful that Michael has passed away. Michael was a friend, and he touched me in so many ways that I felt like a father figure to Michael. Though I wasn't old enough to be his dad, I felt as though I was protecting Michael all the time. I did.